Hello and welcome to Method Integration User Tutorials. My name is Errol and we are going through a series of videos on cases. Today we are on the last video of the case workflow. In the first video, Bob Crenshaw called us because he had a problem with his pen and we opened up a case for him. In the second video, Bob Crenshaw sent us a YouTube vid of his broken pen using the customer portal. And we replied to Bob by going into his case and sending him a picture of how to fix his pen. Now, I'm Bob Crenshaw, and I'm in my email, and I see that I have a customer service case email here, and here we are, the latest update from the support staff, Errol Guy. Hello, Bob, I have a solution to your problem. Check the pen for this piece. And Bob is probably thinking, what piece? I don't see a piece. And so he might say, I'm going to click this link and visit it because I want to comment. Logs into the customer portal and then says, whoa, the picture, why is it so big? Oh, I can see it very clearly now. In hindsight, I probably should have sent a smaller picture. But hopefully Bob sees that piece and thinks to himself, I think I put that on my desk. And if we're lucky, let's say he fixes the pen. Pen is fixed, huzzah. Well, he wouldn't say huzzah. That works. I put the piece in my pen, and now my pen can write again. Thank you. Hopefully he will close the case, and then submit the comment, and it's closed. And the case is updated successfully. Woohoo! Now I'm back as Errol in my role of customer support man. And I have an email from Bob Crenshaw, well actually from case number 3, that Method sent me, and I will scroll on down with trepidation to see what he wrote, and I see that his pen now works! I am successful, and we can do the dance of joy! Huzzah! So, let's go back to Method, and here I am in the Home tab. Let's go over to the Cases tab, and I can see that the case is not there because it's no longer active. It's closed! It's complete! It's done! My closed cases. There we are. The case is closed. Another mystery successfully solved. Now the last thing I want to do is close off any outstanding activities that might be associated with this case, because I know I did open up a follow-up for this. So I will edit the case and scroll on down until I can get to existing activities. As I can see, I have four completed activities. And this activity is not started, so let's edit it. Scroll down. This is the phone call outgoing that I didn't need to do. So I'll just update that case was closed before follow-up. I will mark it internal. He doesn't need to see that. This is just for my record. And I can mark it complete. Completed. Or canceled. Better, I didn't do anything, so I'll cancel it. Cancel. Let's save case activity and back. So I'm saving the activity. And that's it. We're done. Notice there's no next activity because this case is closed. And thank you for watching Cases with Method CRM. If you have any questions, by all means, leave them in the YouTube comments or you can tweet us at Method CRM. I hope you have a great day and take care. Bye-bye.